Freedom or destruction. The Empire chose to destroy Alderaan in order to spread fear and douse the terrors of rebellion. But the heroic pilots of the Rebel Alliance have chosen to keep fighting, to show the Empire that we are not afraid. It was their plan that ended Palpatine's reign and brought about our new Republic. However, the Empire lives on, shattered though it may be. As I speak, Imperial forces are edging toward the Bormia sector, hoping to end our new Republic before we find our footing. As their empire collapses, they try to tighten their grip. But the galaxy is changing, and you can be a part of it. With the help of brave and daring pilots, this war can end. Make a choice. Fly with the new Republic. Change our galaxy for the better.
Or, I don't get to be Bagga? Oh, you know what? I don't want to be Bagga anymore. That was too inspirational. Okay, Leia, man. Let's do the story. Oh, did I get to the good guy?
Vanguard Squadron to Temperance. Do you read us now? Had some trouble with our long-range comms.
You're the third patrol reporting. Comm blackout.
Ah, what's up?
The commander will want a full report.
Lousy comms.
Chasing our friends for hours, and now we're late to meet the new boss.
Well, do you want to race home, Frisk? We might make it before his speech ends.
Oh, we're racing.
K.O.
I ain't racing you. I learned my lesson the first 12 times.
Ash, the speech is starting.
I'm not one for speeches, so I'll just say I'm honored to assume command of the Temperance in this fleet. Vanguard Squadron's reputation for bravery and integrity is unrivaled, which is why, effective immediately, we have been reassigned
to an initiative codenamed Project Starhawk.
Starhawk? Then those rumors about a secret project are true.
What do you think it is, huh?
Some kind of weapon?
The key to victory.
If it helps end the war, who cares?
I care.
I like to know who I'm working for.
The good guys, Frisk, remember? The only people in the galaxy who don't have a death mark on you?
Ah, Grace. The day ain't over yet.
Come on. Back to the Temperance.
Oh my god, I do not.
We can meet the new boss. And anyone else he's bringing along.
I don't want to be friends, so I can go away, though. Okay, let me just take a sip of my head real quick. Can you guys hear me?
There you are. Ardo said to expect you. I'm Zarelda Sage, chief mechanic, and this here's the Temperance, my pride and joy. I imagine you're excited to join the action. Speaking of, here's the rest of your squadron. Hey, Donnie, I got your new pilot over here.
You go ahead, I'll meet you in
there. I'm
welcome to Vanguard Squadron. Kuva, you can call me Gunny. Happy to have you on the team. Let's talk after the briefing, yeah?
Actually, you're not then.
You're joining one of the best outfits in the New Republic. Hope you can live up to it. Anyway, follow them into the briefing room. I think our new commander's waiting for you in there.
Can I walk? Oh, no, I can't. Okay, it's a
bit. You're right. Excellent. Otto, meet our new Vanguard friend.
Oh, the one who saved your skin, Foster. Ardo Baradar, Food Intelligence. A pleasure.
I heard they rewarded you with a posting to Chandrilla. A real honor. Very safe. But a good pilot shouldn't just gather dust.
Why are you guys
like... people I can trust. And I figured you'd want to get back to the action.
Huh. No.
Why are they, like,
feel
so close? This is uncomfortably
right.
Close. Can you just...
Let's
just
get you back. Welcome back to the front line, Vanguard 5.
Oh my god, he's so close to me. What if I don't want to do everything? What if I want to, like...
Everyone here?
Nope.
As you've no doubt experienced, the Empire is jamming communications across the sector. I fear these blackouts could be a prelude to invasion. Vanguard Squadron, I need you to split up to solve this. Frisk and Grace, bring our new pilot to the Brentall system's borders. The scouts we sent to investigate haven't reported in.
Okay.
Find out what happened to them.
Oh, hello,
then regroup with your squadron near the planet.
I need to comment if you can hear me because I'm
Gunny
a bit...
and Keo.
I'm not using
that's
my
where
mic.
You're
this
at.
Time I'm using a placing camera.
I was still
my
in Imperial.
Microphone. And it's kind of far, so
I'd send jamming ships there.
If you
knowing
can
the Empire,
well.
I expect they're using these jamming vessels to disrupt our long-range
and make
calls.
Sure to leave a like and subscribe.
They'll have TIE squadrons in tow. Destroy all Imperial squadrons and jammers. Communications must be restored for Project Starhawk's future. When you've succeeded, regroup and return to the Temperance. Let's see how you do, Vanguard Squadron.
Okay. So, we're going with Keo or are we going with who? Grace. I, you know what? Let's go with Grace because I don't want to be with you.
Hello.
Come on,
Grace. Sally and Tal Shiner. Drinks if you like. It's a pleasure. I've been with Vanguard long enough for Gunny to trust me with second position.
Oh, I can't. I'm like locked.
And she doesn't trust me.
I can't move any further than that.
Especially those from Imperial families. Well, everyone finds that sooner or later. Yes. Oh, unfortunately, my dear estranged TIE fighters. And I take great delight in blasting those fighters to stardust. I trust you will too. See you out there.
Now can I walk around? Yay. Yeah, I would not want to use Kyo.
Oh, hey. I'm Kyo Venzi. Welcome to Vanguard Squadron.
Okay,
this is amazing. But everyone in Vanguard lifts up. Whatever this Project Starhawk is, according to the battle plan, we... See you out there.
Bye. Where do I go now? To the hangar, okay. There's a real doll. Risk. We're back to briefing. Or I got a gunny. Or...
Nice to meet ya. Squad, I know it's not often. I used to be in with until I... How was I supposed to know that? That's what's great about this. Say, you play some... Maybe we could, guess we should get on and fix that comm blackout.
Yeah, good idea. Go save the galaxy. And let's just get Gunny in the way. I really don't like you this person.
The best get to your ship.
I just don't want to walk.
You ready to go? Just open the cockpit.
Mission already? Good. I'm not one for waiting around. Got an X-Wing ready for you here. A real beauty if you need... Sorry. The droid's giving me the eye. Little rust buckets are always planning something, right?
Not really.
I was gonna say, if you need anything for that shiny starfighter of yours, just come to me, all right? I'll see you fixed up. We should run a pre-flight check on your X-Wing. Climb into the cockpit when you're ready.
Yeah, good idea. I'm checking my gears on her. Oh, man.
Ah, the X-Wing. Backbone of the Rebel Alliance and our New Republic. A good all-rounder that'll stand up to any starfighter or capital ship in the Imperial fleet.
Like in a board? That's cool now. Oh, my leg. Yo. Whoa. This is sick.
Power management systems. Check. Alright. I'm loading in your astromech droid now. Keep an eye on it.
Yo, this is wet. Wait, did my person just like turn their neck around?
Quiet, Tin Can. We got a pre-flight check to do. Radar. Working like a dream. Loadout data. Looking good. Combat display? Check. Primary weapons. Charged up. Ready to take down TIEs. Throttle and boost? Good to go.
Comms are down.
Hull integrity. Never better. You're welcome. All systems go. Vanguard 5, you are clear for launch. Good luck out there.
This is lit. I don't want to launch. Go, go, go. Yo, don't proceed. Proceed network. games all walked in first person except for that like one thing, I guess. Yo, that's a sick one. Oh, so it's like Battlefront. On it.
Information.
Away we go. Stay close, Vanguard 5.
You remember your mission parameters, Vanguard Squadron?
Find the scouts, smash the jamming ships, and get back before the cantina closes.
I think Commander James skipped that in the briefing. Thanks, Otto. We'll be careful.
Regroup at Cavis once you find our missing pilots, all right? See you soon. Good luck, you two. Just ahead.
Hyperspace coordinates calculated.
Engines are hot.
Let's do this, Vanguard Squadron.
I love that. Yo!
This never gets old, hey Grace?
Never.
No scouts showing on sensors. You got anything, Grace?
Negative. We've got to be able to find someone out here. Wait. I've got a Republic signal.
Oops.
Temperance, we may have found them. The interference. Gunny and Kia will take care of that shortly.
We should investigate the signal and regroup with them.
Why am I the only one who's not a Y-Wing? I feel like there's always a Y-Wing there. Okay, fuck, fine. Power formation's kind of dumb. I think he doesn't want me shooting him. Oh, Chris, why?
I hope the scouts are alright.
Yo, what's that do?
There's our target. Let's slow it down.
Heck,
our scouts didn't make it. Empire must have found him first.
If that's the case, where is the Empire? Vanguard 5.
Oh, shoot, here they come.
The debris.
Where's the debris? I don't see the debris. I see a giant circle that's brighter.
Target the wreck and close in. We can't let our allies die in vain.
I don't see no debris.
I know it's macabre, but we need you to lock onto the wreck and get close.
How? Oh, there's a wreck.
Such brutality. Even that astromech got dusted.
Didn't want these scouts getting home. Hey, I'm picking up a second signal. Let's check it out.
Where is it?
Follow me.
I'll walk onto your targeting interface. Thank you very much. Why did we turn the complete run?
is not right.
If we're lucky, something survived the attack. Stay ready for anything. Wait, that's not a New Republic signal. It's Imperial.
Log on! There's a jammer?
Another Imperial jammer destroyed. Great work,
Hopefully.
Let's finish the last of these ties.
Where's he at? This game is really turning out to be really fun. I've been watching it. Really just feels annoying.
Mama, you're right on time. Let's finish off their ties.
Everybody walk on! Out of there. God.
back up.
Getting out of the ship because of Solomon's skills and dark cutscenes. Check out my people count real quick. Oh man. I guess I need to watch live stream something like that. I've all been playing for sold out. Check out my stream real quick. Let's get myself a viewer. Their channel.
Hi.
Hi.
Not sure what's happened to him, just trying to know. Must be something important happening, but it takes a lot of downloading. So I sold that paper. come in.